The IPSO 105 is our industrial all-round printer. In terms of size and costs, it's really a best performance price ratio machine. And it's one of the largest industrial machines on a mid-range level. We are talking about a chamber of 600 × 400 × 440. It's really an all-around printer. It doesn't matter if you want to use it for rapid prototyping, for functional prototyping, or for jigs and fixtures. Even more, you can use it to print molds for metal bending or even for thermal molds or for end-use bars. Why is that? It is, as I said, a large printer which has a heated chamber of up to 100 degrees chamber temperature. The print bed temperature is up to 180 degrees. We have electric wiring integrated in the print bed, so that heat distribution is very uniform. And that means that we can print from standard polymers like PLA, PETG, ABS as technical polymer, ASA, PC, and ending in PEG, some amorphous modified polymer, which can really be used for high performance applications where you need heat resistance of the printed part. Our masterpiece is the DSX print head. It's a very, very special print head we have engineered. We are using double synchronized feeding wheels. We have integrated cooling channels to cool down the filament and avoid softening of the filament before the feeding in a heated chamber. Therefore, we can print filaments with a shore hardness of 60A, and we can print with the same print head high performance materials like the PEG. The extruder itself is very easy to plug in and take off. And the second extruder could work with support material or could work as a relay print head in case of material runout, for instance. Beside that, there are some basic machinery concepts integrated. So we have a very stiff frame. We have reinforced belts in X and Y. We have spindles in Z. We have an industrial control integrated. We have a filtration system integrated. So overall, printer which is for large parts, all kind of applications, on a very, very good price point and provides everything you need if you want to upgrade from a desktop printer into the industrial area. And at the end, you see it is one starter for all kind of industrial prints. And that's what the IPSO 105 is made for. And that is what it is used actually in the market already.